Hey y'all, so today is one of those days where I really truly do not feel like doing my hair. I don't feel like putting on a wig, I don't feel like styling it, I just don't. So I'm gonna show you guys something that I came up with and it seems to work. So basically, this whole eye look is inspired by this scarf here. I got it in New York, and I'm just gonna show you guys like what I'm gonna do. So I have my braids for my wig and wig under here, so do not judge me. So I'm just I had already laid my edges down. So there's that. Let me go ahead. Okay. So there's that. Now these braids are bulky and they look a mess. So I'm gonna take this thing. It's like, I don't even know. It's like a woman's do-rag almost. I got it a long time ago. So what I'm gonna do is take it in. I don't want my braids, like, for you to be able to see my braids like that when I put on the scarf. So I'm just putting that on and wrapping that in the back, and I like tie it in the back, but I don't tie it in a knot. I'm just gonna tie it and tuck it because I don't want it to be super bulky. Now, I said in another video that I do this differently, and I really truly do. So what I'm gonna do is take the scarf, and I think I'm actually fold it in two. So I have it folded like in half. Now I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna put it over my head like that. And then I'm gonna bring it and I'm gonna tie or pull it around like just like that. Make sure that it's not covering my ears. Then I'm gonna twist it twice. Now I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna just start wrapping it in a knot. Now I'm gonna start tucking it. Now it does feel pretty secure, but I just don't want my knot to go anywhere. So what I like to do is take a ponytail holder, and like this is actually a headband, but I feel like it gets the job done. I'm just gonna take it and put it around here like this. Tie it one more time and then put that under there. Now my knot is not going anywhere for the rest of the day. And now I'm just going to pull that back a little bit so you can see my edges that I worked so hard on. And that's it. I think that was like pretty simple, pretty easy, really short. But I'm just doing this to show you guys something that I do. I do the same thing when I put it over my wigs. This is just the one style that I do. I'm learning a few more, so when I actually get those, I will come and show them to you guys and just keep adding to this. We can do a whole scarf wrapping series. I don't care. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that and just share my knowledge with you all. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.